Tudo bom?
Acabe com meu sofrimento.
E é isso aí, tá ligado? E galera, tudo bom? Quem fala é o... Quem fala é o Gabriel. É isso aí, tá ligado? Hoje eu vou fazer um vídeo que tipo, vai ser uma reação do último episódio de uma série que você já deve ter ouvido falar. Ouvido falar. O nome da série se chama Rick and Morty, né? É o último episódio da terceira temporada do bagulho. É, a série tem sido bem popular, assim, todo mundo agora tá ouvindo. Eu assisti numa época que ninguém assistia. Só eu assistia essa bosta. Eu só assistia. E daí, tipo. Agora todo mundo assiste, tá ligado? Eu quero dar um socão. Mas olha, que bom que as pessoas assistem agora, porque é uma série muito cabecinha, tá ligado? O Léo. Entra aqui, ó. E o cara fica tipo. Um bagulho bom, mano, sabe? Então agora vamos lá, sem mais enrolações, vamos agora, porque eu acabei de baixar o bagulho, sabe? E aí, e aí?
A mensagem do futuro. Ou seja, eu já assisti esse episódio. Então, o que eu tenho a dizer pra vocês é que o episódio tem spoiler, mas não tem tanto spoiler. Então pode assistir a reação aí de boas, se tu nunca assistiu a série, que não vai dar nada. Talvez tu não entenda porra nenhuma, talvez tu entenda alguma coisa. Só sei que é bom pra caralho e vai te deixar a fim de assistir a série.
Sai daqui, meu! Sai daqui! Sai daqui!
Vamos lá. É um dinossauro, tá ligado? Eu acho que não é um dinossauro, mas. Crafting stuff to mine with. Did your dad write this game? Choque.
It's about time, gentlemen. Rick, do you need to drink in here?
Yes.
Here's the adventure. Some kind of alien googa has infested the Kennedy sex tunnels. I want it hunted down and taken out.
Kennedy sex tunnels?
Naturally, you'll forget you saw them. Along with, in order of national embarrassment, the Truman Cocaine Lounge, the McKinley Hooker Dump, and the Lincoln Slave Coliseum. He didn't free them all. And let me know when you're done.
Maybe then we can get a selfie?
Too busy, Morty. Now tell me about this summit. Is it a peace one or a regular one?
Olha lá. É um dog alienígena.
Oh man, if you're not into it, what do you mean? Why would I be into it? It's lame.
You're into lame stuff, Morty. I thought young dumb people considered it an honor to work for presidents or whatever the shit.
Maybe the first few times, but this just sucks.
He treats us like Ghostbusters.
We should talk to him.
Yeah, that sounds fun. Let's set some boundaries with a spoiled control freak that thinks he runs the world and orders drone strikes to cope with his insecurity.
It's either that or more of this.
Third choice, Minecraft.
You like it now?
Gotta be honest, Morty. It's grown on me.
Notify the president.
What do I tell him?
Tell him the truth. Tell him Rick and Morty just blew off America.
Escalação de Jota, mano. Caralho. Que nem encontra o Rick, mano. Só que o Rick é o cara, tá ligado? Aí.
You can use that wood to make a chest.
Oh, good. Then I can store all this wood I'll need later for chest making.
Okay, you're not gonna have fun if you analyze everything.
This is what they'd rather do?
It's all in their trench.
Eles estão jogando mais.
It's just like Ghostbusters. So, Ghostbusters aren't cool now? I don't recall signing that bill. Control freak orders drone strikes to cope with.
Insecurity. Should we drone strike them?
That would prove him right.
And blow him up.
Give me the phone.
Is this game popular with autistic people?
Why would you say something like that?
Because I'm starting to love it.
Failure to answer is a felony offense?
Play cool. As far as he knows, we're still in the tunnels.
And should we reveal we can see them? We're holding all the cards right now. We don't show any before the time is right. Awesome.
Yellow.
Hi, guys. U.S. President calling. How's it going?
Oh, hey. Just hard at work on this sex tunnel Gagu. I think it's kind of our new arch nemesis. It, you know, might take a while. What do you think, Morty? A month?
Fingers crossed a month, yeah.
You lying dicks. I see your asses playing Minecraft. I got you on the satellite. That's right.
What do you have to say to yourself?
Okay, obviously this looks bad, Mr. President.
I mean, what doesn't look bad through an illegal spy satellite?
Don't high-road me. The two of you break 1,000 federal laws a day.
Oh, really?
That's pretty cool.
And yes, you save the world now and then. And America returns that favor by not holding
the two of you accountable to its laws.
Oh God,
we didn't know you thought that way.
Well, it's nobody's fault. We never had the talk, so to speak.
Yeah, I mean, the way we see it, when we show up, that's a favor. You.
Especially, you know, when it turns out you wanted someone to come over just because you found an X-Files monster in your basement?
That's for the reason you've never, like, arrested us. We assumed you just knew that it was impossible. Like, if you tried, you know, it wouldn't go well.
Wouldn't go well? Can you elaborate?
Rico, cara, mas
fala o mundo. 1,000 laws says no, I can't elaborate. Just trust me, none of us want to go there.
Which we'll never have to. By the way, we'll keep on saving the Earth. You know, we're
happy to do that. And not becoming a taint America. Because moving
to a new version of Earth is a bitch and a half.
But feel free to call us, you know, as like friends.
Yeah, like if you ever want to take a selfie.
So, are we cool?
Yeah. Thank you.
I told you, man!
I'm impressed, Morty. That went really well.
Everybody, get a hold of yourself!
Sir, what is our new Rick and Morty policy?
Our policy is we never needed them and never will again. Today, we celebrate our independence from Rick and Morty. Everyone out!
Nossa, tadinho. Brasil!
Ooh, a tiny nuclear-capable species just got discovered in the Amazon. Let's go make first contact before someone else gets all their shit.
What about this?
South Park did it 4 years ago, Morty.
They're fast.
Or we're slow.
Caralho. Oh,
man. Two guys, the casualties would be in the Brazilians. Because you're Brazilian? It's a threat and a pun. Nobody gets me.
Americanos, treta!
Nossa.
Oh, hello, Rick. You're here too. I guess this is a global crisis.
Oh, God. Mr. President, Morty and I had the situation covered.
I'm sure you did. Dismissed.
Dismissed?
Yeah, dismissed. Not needed here. You can leave and nobody will care. Have you never heard that before?
Do you even know how to take out this kind of threat?
We're not taking it up. We're going to shrink down and approach them diplomatically.
You shrink with pills?
Are you still here? Shouldn't you be going down to your next version of Earth with your selfie-craving star-fucker sidekick?
Whoa!
We're allowed to be here. You aren't president of the Amazon.
Yeah, I learned about your job at school. You're a civil servant. We're technically your boss.
Oh, please, Morty. You pay as many taxes as you have pubes.
Oh, I've got pubes, Commander and Queef. You want to count them?
Commander and Queef.
That's it. Do it! Rare element Sanchezian. We've been preparing for a Rick-level eventuality or something.
You mean you've been ordering other people to prepare for it while you sat on your ass at Peace Summit?
Peace Summits are important.
Oh yeah, they work great. We're really drowning in peace. You suck!
You suck! Task Force Alpha, prepare to shrink.
Is there a Task Force Alpha health plan, by the way? Because if those pills are based on subatomic compression, you could get a more curable cancer just walking through the mushroom clouds.
God damn it, I'll do it.
Whoa.
Task Force Alpha is disbanded.
And you two aren't American anymore.
I can say that. You're expatriated. If you step foot on homeland soil again, I'll treat it as an invasion. Is this supposed to be painful?
Painful to watch. Oh, such lame shrinking.
Ugh, his clothes stay the same size? 70 shrinking, party of one.
Eat my shrinking ass.
There he goes. All right, let's get out of here, Morty.
What the hell?
I made Sanchezium up, dumbasses. Don't believe everything you read on Wikipedia.
Stand down. He's not afraid of pirates.
Oh, Red Morty! That part was true!
Rick tem medo de pirata, mano. Caralho. Não, não é... A Beth está insegura.
Oh, when can you? A little while ago, you said that if I wanted, I could, like, leave Earth and wander the infinite cosmos to figure out who I am and that nobody would ever know I'd left because you could replace me with a clone.
Mm-hmm.
Am I the clone?
Sorry, what?
Am I the clone? Did the real me choose to leave and I only think I chose to stay because that's what I need to think because I'm the replacement of that?
No.
No.
Okay. Okay. But, and one more thing. If I were a clone, would you tell me?
No.
Beth, you know, when smart people get happy, they stop recognizing themselves. And you are very smart because you're very much my daughter.
Oh, God. You're right. I'm sorry. Thank you, Dad.
All good?
Totally. I'm fine now.
And just to be sure, you're not pretending to be convinced you're real because you're actually convinced you're a clone. You're now terrified that becoming self-aware would mean I'd have to terminate.
Boy, Kella. No.
Spitter.
What does this mean? This means nothing.
Pull forward and park.
Then say that, goddammit. Sorry. Bad day.
I am Presidentress of the Mega Gargantuans. We named ourselves before learning we were small.
Madam Presidentress, I'm President of America, which is basically the world, but you didn't hear that from me. I've come
by. I know who you are. We've already agreed to a ceasefire with your ambassadors, Rick and Morty.
Rick and Morty were here?
Of course they were here. They can shrink instantly and teleport. They told me to give you this. They said it will stretch as your cancer pill wears off and your body awkwardly enlarges at the rate of a 50s movie.
Are there pants?
They said you'd prefer just a shirt. Apparently you have a need to swing your dick around. You'll want to make a stop at the White House.
I have pants at the Pentagon, Ronnie. It's in my country.
I mean, you need to call a press conference. Israel and Palestine have announced a permanent ceasefire.
What? They signed something called the Pretty Obvious If You Think About It Accord. Apparently, an anonymous American diplomat took them to a Star Wars cantina where they smoked perspective-enhancing alien pheromones through a laser hookah.
I still say it has to be Putin.
It was Rick and Morty, you fucking dunce!
But you're getting the credit, sir. Your approval rating just hit 100%. Why would Rick and Morty want that?
Because they're assholes!
Well?
They haven't been back home, sir. We've got every possible location under surveillance.
God damn it! They're right here!
They're here, God damn it! Cobra!
Everybody relax! We're waiting for you in the other room you can't blow up or spy on. So we're not changing timelines for you, but now you have everything you want, so you can forget we exist and we'll return the favor.
You couldn't say that in the text?
Well, since we won't be seeing each other again, my... Guys, we get it. It's a code red. Enough! My grandson has worked hard for you, and I feel like he's earned a selfie.
Honestly, I could take it or leave it at this point.
You're taking it.
No. What kind of fratty-ass status move is that? Get out of my office!
Seriously? You're that stubborn?
He's the stubborn one. I'm protecting my country.
From selfies?
From subordination to hostile power.
Does China know about that deal breaker?
China doesn't piss on the White House.
Well, why would they? I'm sure it was expensive.
Get out.
Not without a selfie.
Arrest them.
So you have a right to refuse his order, and I guarantee you're gonna die if you touch me, and there's no afterlife. Everything just goes black. Don't do it.
Okay, what was that?
Death.
What kind?
Instant.
There was no sound, he just died.
Yeah, terrifying. The terrifying thing to watch happen. It's called a deterrent.
You couldn't just knock him out?
I was knocking out a deterrent. Everyone wants to be knocked out. Nobody wants to be dead.
You committed murder in the Oval Office. Now you can't leave.
That's fine. I said I'm not leaving without a selfie.
I don't need a selfie.
And I'm saying you aren't getting one, and you aren't leaving.
So we agree.
Yes. No, we disagree, because you think you're getting a selfie and leaving.
Am I getting a selfie?
Never.
Then I'm never leaving.
Exactly.
See?
Does anyone have a shot?
Yes, 9 people. I can show you. But I wouldn't recommend the fire. God, you are dumb.
Get the president out of here.
Bad idea.
Wait, why?
Because if there isn't someone in here that they're not supposed to kill, they're gonna wreck the place trying to kill me. As long as you live, no matter where you are, if it isn't in a selfie with him, I'll be here.
Jesus. Not a fucking god.
You don't know what I am. You don't know what I can do.
It's cool, Rick.
But Dr. Who and this motherfucker. I can be a clone. I can be a hologram. We can be clones controlled by robots controlled with special headsets that the real Rick and Morty are wearing while they're fucking your mother.
I'm going to kill you.
Come to 312 Olive Street.
Is that her address?
You don't know because you're a bad son. Take them
down. Simplify.
God, you. Eu vou reassistir essa bosta porque tá muito...
My dad made a...
Nossa. What the fuck, Morty?
I told you I didn't want the damn selfie 800 times! Look, whatever the hell is going on between you and the president, it's got nothing to do with me.
So where did you go?
I can't tell you.
Rick, did you tell my mom she might be a clone?
No, I told her she wasn't.
Well, isn't that what you tell a clone?
Christ's sake.
Rick, my mom and dad are getting back together.
What? No, she's not a clone!
Well, she says it doesn't matter if she is or isn't, because now she loves my dad and she wanted me and Summer to come home.
And we're hiding from you so you don't kill her.
If she's a clone, in a place I picked that you will never find. So don't look for us.
Come on, bitch.
Oh, you come on, bitch. I'm out. I'm done. I gotta go.
So I win. Then I'm in charge and you can't leave. You're a terrorist. You're an enemy of the state and you kicked me in the balls 10 minutes ago. The office of the president can't coexist with a living God that won't submit to it. I mean, besides Poseidon. But he's locked up in Area 51 already, so that doesn't really count.
Mr. President, I'll make you a deal. If you let me use your ghetto-ass off-brand deficit-tripling teleporter, I can go take care of something. You'll never see me again.
Yes, deal. Invisit troopers, stand down. Yeah, I don't want to hear it.
You know I could see them this whole time, right?
Don't push it.
God. The wall, man. Nice.
I told you we shouldn't have gone to the same cabin as last time.
Well, we're not going anywhere. This ends now. Dad, if you're my dad. Of course, you're not my dad. You're here with a gun because I'm a clone. I guess I have all your daughter's memories, so I guess I was her, which makes me related to her, but I don't relate to her. She left her family and me, which means I relate to them. So if you kill me, fine. You're not killing her, but you're killing a real family. And instead of doing that, will you just go away? Are there like infinite timelines? Can't you just move to one where I don't know I'm a clone and where a different but identical version of your authentic, sociopathic, crazy bitch of a daughter can keep making you proud by being somewhere else?
Beth, you crazy bitch, you're my daughter. I brought this here to kill Jerry.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you win, Jerry. You win! No amount of genius can stop your dumb, mediocre, vacuous roots from digging into everything and everyone around you and draining them of any ability to fend you off.
Well, it couldn't have been easy for you to say that. I appreciate it.
Morty, where's my portal gun? Let's get out of here.
I'm staying here, Rick.
Are you? Nobody gets it. Nothing you think matters. This isn't special. This is happening infinite times across infinite realities.
Including this?
Yes! Which is not to say that subjectively it wasn't funny.
Are you going to stay?
There's infinite timelines, Morty. Why would I stay in the one where I trashed the White House, became an enemy of America, and the lowest status character in my idiot family?
Because of the fart?
There's still some rubble over there.
I don't think you've ever understood what Secretary of the Interior means!
Mr. President, I'm Rick Sanchez. Not the one that did this. We Ricks travel the infinite in swift places with each other like hermit crabs, I think. I'm Fly Fishing Rick. You can distinguish me from the Rick that you had a falling out with by my fly fishing enthusiasm and accompanying hat. I hope I can be of service if you ever find the planet to be in danger. Friends?
Sounds good to me.
Kids, dinner! I got Panda Express!
Did you get sugar chicken?
That's kind of the only thing they have.
I love Panda Eat! Thanks, Mom!
Panda, I'm gonna get a piece of your sugar chicken later.
Don't
be. There's your stupid hat, dipshit.
Dad, you can't talk to Jerry that way anymore. We're a real family now.
A cabeça, tá ligado?
Nossa, o cara caiu nisso, ele é muito idiota, vai se fuder, bro.
Now Jerry and I are happily married parents, and the idea that I was motivated by a fear of you leaving can be eschewed.
Eschewed? You've never used that word. Maybe you are a clone.
It's not like Rick would tell us.
Olha a cara dele. Nossa, mano. Nossa, eu achei que ia ser uma coisa super da história, assim, tá ligado? Ia ser, nossa, meu Deus do céu. Tipo, eu esperava teorias e blá blá, tá ligado? Mas foi um episódio aleatório que tinha a ver com a história, mas foi bom, tá ligado? Então, é isso aí, tá ligado? Espero que vocês tenham gostado da minha reação, que praticamente foi uma coisa muito inútil, assim, porque eu fiquei o episódio inteiro assim. E eu vou postar aí, eu vou postar o vídeo no Facebook e vou postar no YouTube também, tá ligado? Porque eu posto em tudo agora, porque eu tenho internet de 30 megas, hein? Então se inscrevam lá no meu canal, curtam um vídeo no Facebook, dê like no YouTube, joinha. Dá joinha no YouTube, dá joinha no Facebook, dá joinha no Twitter, dá joinha no... Snapchat. E é isso aí, galera. Fiquem agora com uma imagem minha, entre aspas, né? Fiquem agora com uma imagem do Pernalonga com a minha cara segurando o Bruno, tá ligado? Porque sim, porque eu quero, tá ligado? Porque eu acabei de ter essa ideia e eu vou fazer isso. Fiquem agora, tá ligado? O bagulho é massa.